Hey there guys, what's going on? It's Nock, welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Redundant by Paper. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's get into the description. Nock contest. Two blue funnels requires the same two relays. It seems redundant, but is it? And we have two edits there, one to fix exploits from Libby and Behind Portal, and hopefully more exploits that Libby found. Without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? The final one of the contest maps that I need to play. Alrighty then. Let's take a look and see what we got, shall we? So, let's control by the button. Okay. Let's see if we can't start making a little bit of progress here, shall we? What do you do? You're an exit requirement. Okay. Do your cubes auto-respawn? You do. Huzzah. Hey, blue cube. Do you auto respawn? Yes, you do. Excellent. Okay. Well, we can't hit that right now. So, I'm guessing we get two cubes over here. Thing, right? Let's maybe do that. And then you can like tilt this one. Kind of in this direction. And then we could do this, which will hold the cube, and they'll give us a light bridge in place. Now we can jump through here. And oh, what happened there? I'm not sure what happened there. But let's imagine that didn't happen. Probably I shot the wrong portal. Maybe because the cube's got a song in his head. Or maybe because Nox just being dumb. Let's not do that. Okay. Okay then. Alright, this is just this portal right here. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, this is red, right? That clears portals. Well, we haven't got... We've got another cube, though, now, right? So, let's not overlook the fact that we got that... Oh, yeah, but because of that. We got to catch. Mouse. Square. Square and X. So, can I go back over here? Save there, actually. Square and X is needed, so... Oh, you penis. Yeah. Put the old heater on. My hands are getting quite chilly. Yeah, no, that would do it. Okay, so let's save. Wait a second. So where is Dot? That's Dot there. Is there a way then? All right, let's go back a minute. Because see, now to me, it makes sense to do that. That's just too low. However I do that, that's too low. So then I would do, what if I did like this? So that gives me the light bridge, but how can I cause that to respawn? Like solid. Unless I'm thinking about this. Could have that and that, right? Yeah, there's nothing I can do to do that. Okay. to the same spot though again. Oh, I could maybe do something a bit different here. Let's go back and say we did this, went across to here. We've had something like this. Yeah, but that wouldn't really work because... Yeah, that wouldn't work. I need that to be there. Try and break it all you like, but it's just not. That's placement helpers for a reason, ladies and gentlemen. That is placement helpers for a reason. I feel like I'm missing something with this. Hold on. Move to here. And we do this. Is there a way? No, it's going to be too sharp an angle, isn't it? Imagine that we did this and we jump around the cube, which clearly I'm not very good at. But in order to die. I don't want to be straight with you. Imagine I just did this, right? Now. I would need another cube. Mm-hmm. Need another cube. To point that over to there. The other thing I could do, or think about doing, is let's have Mr. Blue Cube like there, for instance. And we can have a situation like this, can't we? Yep. cam. Okay, so we do that. We do that. Question is, can we hit this? So we don't have a light bridge. Oh man, this is... I'm going to have a quick 5 minute break and then I will be right back. Okay, so I had a couple of minutes of break and you'll please know I still have no idea what I'm doing here. So have this, right? And this can take us across to here. Now, what I didn't try before was about this. Again, though, it's surface is too low. Has to go we can do this, right? Now let's imagine the cubes were swapped. Let's swap the cubes. Oh, which recalls both of the cubes. Huh. Kind of screwed me up a bit as well. I thought it was that recall, but no. Okay, so we've learned something. What if we Are you kidding? See, that's just exit requirement, isn't it? That's all that is. Yeah. Exit requirement. So, the other thing we haven't tried is... Well, that's a thing. It's not a very helpful thing, but it's a thing. I don't know what to do here. Oh, hold on a moment. Oh, I thought I was onto something then. I thought that was something that I hadn't contemplated. Maybe. Oh, but it recalls both the cubes, doesn't it? Both the cubes. Obviously, do this. Why you need a self-sustaining light bridge without using portals. Which is what this gives us. I was not expecting the knock contest maps to be this difficult this time around. yesterday's Top Terrain map where we took like 40 minutes. We're already topping that with 47 minutes so far played on this one. Maybe this is what DJL meant by when he said to me in a message earlier on, wait until we get to the third map or part three. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. But that again now makes that dependent on that, doesn't it? Which is what I didn't want. The fact that I can't work out this bit is absolutely killing me. The only thing I can think is like a leap of faith, but okay, that could work. Just seems a bit cheesy, but at this moment in time, I got nothing else to go on, so I'm taking it. All right, so set this up again. Now, I probably could do this like a lot easier. Okay. Yeah, this just seems too finicky. It really does. Oh, come on. Yeah, it just clears the portal. This is what I was worried of. This is hopeless. Alright, we've got the first bit. Brought the cube across. So we've got the second bit. Did the light bridge. Got the third bit. Okay, so this is where we're up to. Really that simple? Oh my goodness. Alright, so let's Alright, so it was this, right? This.
Let me bootstrap that. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're an hour in. Alright, then we can get this other cube. Okay. So that clears that. We now have three cubes. Right, so. Let's think. Gonna kind of want to do the same again. Let's think about exit. So for the exit, we need one there, and that one there. Okay, so first things first. Let's check. Does this cube auto respawn? It does not. Okay, so so I think we could probably do like that would go through all of them there. Right. Really? All right, I don't know. I feel really bad that I struggled on that one for so long. Is that right? That I don't know. I don't know if that feels right for me. We use the funnels to get the last cube over there. Well, I'll tell you what, after an hour and 2 minutes, I'm going to take it. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, even though I did fail. If you've got any video maps you'd like me to play, please leave them in the comments, or head over to my Discord to find links in the map suggestions channel where you'll find my... If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments, or head over to my Discord to find links in the description where you'll find my map suggestions channel. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.